Finally.
You got the money?
You got the stuff?
Let me see the stuff.
Of course I got the stuff. You think I come to a drug deal without drugs? My shit is the best. Check it out.
Money's on the boat. Here
we can walk. Follow me.
Nah, she's fucking PR agent. Oh, shit. I saw him. He's puddling around.
Live here. I gotta sleep. Get to boat. Drunk.
Get out of here.
Oh, come on, man. Come on, man. I gotta.
Mua! Mua! Mua!
Oh, God. That's disgusting. Oh, shit.
Maybe I'll scratch up another 5 keys for you.
Morty!
Fuck you! 48 or I sell it all at 18K. They don't got an awful name.
Did you get Popstar's supplier?
I got him, and so did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline, at least. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the Triad. Watch your back, Wei.
Really? Cops? Great!
Charge Popstar and his top lieutenants. Conspiracy, trafficking, possession, and murder. He'll get life. And we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. You've done more to stop drugs coming into Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad combined.